there is nothing like having friends who are competent actors who will be there on time, and there's just no bullshit, and you know that they will do what you need at the time, because sometimes working with actors that you don't know, you can get surprises with really eccentric, bizarre, and strange personalities, and they can...
I notice your very point is not naming names.
No, I'm politically correct.